Disposal of biodegradable waste is one of the biggest problems in urban cities like Mumbai. Here we have researched and developed an effective solution to overcome this problem by using our newly developed Angan biogas plant. It is a hybrid system of biogas with solar system.
Hi, this is Harish Mistry. I'll show you the working of the biogas plant.
Biogas plant consists of anaerobic digester tank, biogas balloon, biogas scrubber for purification, moving on the top, inlet for wet waste slurry in the digester tank, mechanical stirrer for mixing the slurry in the tank, biogas outlet pipe connecting to biogas storage balloon, solar panels, water vapor removal system from biogas. Now I will show you the working of Angan biogas plant. First of all, we have to segregate the biodegradable waste. This is our crushing unit, where all the biodegradable waste are crushed into slurry form for faster anaerobic decomposition. Feed the slurry to inlet of digester tank manually or by pump. Rotate the mechanical rotor clockwise and anti-clockwise simultaneously few minutes at least thrice a day for homogeneous mixing of waste in a digester tank. Open the biogas outlet valve. The biogas flows from pipe to water removal unit, where the water vapor condenses. The water from the unit should be removed time to time. The filtered biogas is then collected in the storage balloon. Biogas pipe is connected to scrubber unit, where the carbon dioxide and the hydrogen sulfide is removed to a greater extent. The purified biogas is then supplied either to biogas generator for electricity generation or it is supplied to the kitchen. Now I will show you the cooking methodology. The biogas booster pump is attached to the biogas pipeline, which generates enough pressure, which is then supplied to specially designed and energy efficient biogas stove. reserve units can be increased based on the capacity of plant installed. Now I will show you the electricity generation from biogas. Biogas from the scrubber unit is connected to specially designed biogas generator to convert it into electricity. The alternator of biogas generator generates DC current, which is stored directly in the batteries. The batteries are connected to the hybrid inverter. Similarly, the DC current from the solar panels are stored in the batteries. It is a hybrid system which uses both solar and biogas. The DC current is then converted to AC current using inverter and supplied to low voltage utilities. Like the fan and bulb. It is specially designed off-grid power system which can be used either in cities or in remote villages. It has multi-utilities like cooking or small-scale power generation. Small-scale Angan biogas plant is an effective solution for wet waste disposal. Thank you for watching this video initiated by Mr. Envirotech. For further details, please contact the number mentioned.